a port of a 4-year-old mobile title to Switch. Everything about that statement makes me cringe. It's certainly not the type of game I expected to be playing 20 months into the life of a Nintendo console, but here we are. Setting my own bias aside, Townsmen, a city strategy title from THQ Nordic subsidiary Handy Games, produces an objectively entertaining experience. It may have the look of a generic mobile game, but plays like a fun medieval SimCity that feels right at home on the Switch. Mimicking the city strategy foundations of SimCity, Townsmen's adds its own twist by changing the setting to medieval times. Instead of water reservoirs and water treatment plants, you get wells and ponds. Police are represented by royal guardsmen, the role of the firefighter filled by the villager who owns the largest available bucket. The large amount of different professions and the complexity of their interconnected roles is quite impressive. In order to produce clothing, you'll need a tailor supplied with fabrics from the weaving mill. A mill that requires a steady stream of wool from the local farmer. That requires the construction of a sheep pasture. No revolutionary new ideas are presented to the city building formula, but Townsmen does a great job of balancing development and making sure that no rural goes to waste. Trying to jump straight into village development would be a lofty endeavor with all the complex systems. Thankfully, a tutorial mode does an excellent job of introducing all aspects of village life. Over 6 campaigns, all of the different professions and buildings are slowly introduced through objective-based gameplay. As you learn how to effectively use hunters, goldsmiths, and utilize the marketplace, the backstory of how your character went from the royal court to managing a small town is told. The tutorial lasts about 3-4 hours depending on how quickly you can get through the scenarios, and by the end you'll have a firm grasp of all the fine details. The full game can be played in one of two ways, either by choosing one of the scenarios, or in open sandbox style. Maybe my imagination is suffering from intense atrophy, but my preference was by far and away playing one of the 26 scenarios. Starting off with a partially developed village, you're given a clear objective and it's up to you to complete it. I found having a clear goal created a sense of urgency and provided a focus beyond simple growth. If you prefer to create your own fun, 24 different landscapes are available to be developed, all with unique areas and attributes. Lush green pastures filled with ample water supplies lend to easy development, while barren wastelands devoid of plant life lend it to a much greater challenge to growth. I myself am guilty of looking at the box art and screenshots of Townsmen and writing it off as a mobile game unworthy of attention. The visuals are certainly generic, but it's what's inside that counts, and that's a wonderfully complex city building system with a well-designed UI to implement a grand vision. Veterans of city planning sims won't find anything revolutionary in the gameplay, but what they will find is a pleasant, entertaining experience. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the review, please like and subscribe below. You can also check out our website, www.thethirstymage.com, or you can follow us on Twitter under the handle TheThirstyMage.